Hi, welcome back to Excel Skill Corner. We will discuss how to do Vlookup Formula. Microsoft Excel is a very important option Vlookup Formula. Vlookup Formula scenario is a price system, master price system. I will show you how to do price system. We will show you Vlookup 1 sheet. In this sheet, we have item names, that means main tubes, and reward items. That is why in the C code, item group. Right. Now, the main tube option already on the master list. Okay, control copy. We select one by one item, Python group, rate select. This is a practical item. This scenario is the VLOOKUP formula. VLOOKUP formula is the formula. Lookup and reference option. This is the last VLOOKUP vertical lookup option. Vertical lookup value is the lookup value of the table array, column index, range lookup. Lookup value is the search. Example, search is the main tube, the first column. That is the lookup value. That is the table array. We search the table array. That is master price system. Search the table array. Range full select. Range is the full area select. We will click obsolete reference. F4 click on obsolete reference. Obsolete reference is the option. Column index is the option. We will click the column. That means we will click the item group. This item group is the master list. We will click the item group. We will search the lookup value. We will search the column number. So, we will search the second column 2C. So, we will just delete the column index. We will type 2. We will type 2. We will type 2. We will min cable. First, we will already have an approximate match. We will have an exact match. Exact match time, we will have two options. One will type false. False is exact match. Otherwise, we will have 0 type kidaru set match kittu appo njan ivada false delete cheyittu 0 type cheyyanal ivada set match kittu endurance kittu ivada okay click cheythu kanjal namukku inde value kittu idu ini double click cheythu kanjal namukku full value kittu idu valare easy aayittu cheyan sadhikkum adhe pole nu mattoru option varanundu appo namukku appo njan ivada just control copy cheythu kanjal enikku check cheyan vendi mailu same value ini irikkum undava nu check cheyan mathram. This is the rate. This rate is the option. We apply the same formula. We apply the same formula. We apply the column index. We apply the VLOOKUP directly. Directly type the first lookup value. We apply the lookup value. Table array option. Price list. Full data range select. F4 click. This is the block. Full range block here, copy, sorry, comma. That is the column index. Index number is the third column. That is the rate. This is the comma. That is false. False or 0, we can type here. Bracket close here. Now we have the range price. Just double click here. We have the correct rate. Excellent match. Otherwise, we have the right angle. We have the NA. That means our product master list will be. Now, we will refer to this. So, if you practice this, you can save the time. Because in Microsoft Excel, we have to use the same formula as VLOOKUP formula. This is the same formula. Okay, all the best. Bye. See you. Pudhiya formula. Okay, bye.